want to apologize to Hugh's mom and my mom. I'm so sorry. It's all my fault. It was my project. I told him to come, but I didn't know. I didn't know.
The search of the three missing Montgomery College students continues in Frederick County tonight.
10 days and thousands of man hours have been unable to produce any clues.
We have a few leads, a few other options we want to take advantage of and just try to put together some pieces to this puzzle.
What was that?